11-year-old Tayo from Chamis, Indonesia, was born without arms or legs. His mother was never alerted to his condition when she was pregnant, or even just after she gave birth.
Ya kaget aja, kaget. Dikira normal anak saya dia yang banyak itu yang udah lahir normal semua. Sekarang ya yang bungsu gitu nggak tahu bidan nggak bilang apa-apa, katanya normal gitu, bagus, nah normal sehat kata bidan. Ya anak-anak sama suami nggak dikasih tahu, udah sore pan semalam gitu lahirkannya, semalam nggak malam ya. Kaget sekarang mah nggak punya perasaan apa-apa, nggak, biasa aja, nerima aja gitu.
Previously, the family received financial aid from the government.
Dulu mah ada, sekarang mah nggak ada. Udah hampir 1 tahun yang nggak ada.
One of 5 children, Tayo's grown-up brothers live in other parts of the country, so his parents are left alone to care for him. Tayo goes to a small special needs school in Panawangan and is excelling.
Hobinya matematika. Anak matematika 10. Eta nah apanya? Nilai di 10. Eta agama 100. Nilai dina penten gitu. Bagus-bagus aja.
Yang satu pecahan berapa?
50. Ibunya bagus, pintar, pelajaran kelas 2 tuh, pelajaran kelas 4 dia udah bisa. Macam perkalian, pembagian dia udah bisa. Padahal dia baru kelas 3.
Using his mouth to write, Tayo also uses his chin to take part in his favorite pastime. Video games.
Habis mau sekolah, berangkat sekolah, habis mandi main PS, udah dijemput sama ibu guru. Ya, sekolah main lagi PS gitu. Tiap hari masih main PS gitu habis datang sekolah.
Although he faces more challenges than the average 11-year-old, he's determined to make the most out of his life.